Good luck, everyone, in Optic Basketball. Let's start with the randomizer. Let's find out who gets which teams in the rip. So we're going to random the owner name list 7 times. We're going to random the team 7 times. All right, lucky number 7. So the first random is finished. Usually whenever we do these breaks, I always randomize which pack we open. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm actually going to take it back and we're going to do a pack random. All right, so here we go. Here's our owner name list all finished. So that is the first randomized list. Let's get our team names random. Good luck, good luck. Team name random is happening. Seven times through. So Joe said he's rebooted everything. This is big right here to see which teams you get. Oh my gosh, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Lucky number 7. Golden State Warriors down at the bottom of the list for Stephanie. So you do have Golden State there. That's a really good team. The Cavs are really good, Arturo. There is a ton of good teams owning here. Minnesota is one of the biggest teams in the break, for sure. The Hornets, one of the biggest teams in the break. Hornets. So we'll see. We'll see what happens here. I'm going to put this into alphabetical order by team name. And then we're going to randomly select our pack. So I think we have 5 packs. This is how we always do it. I just pulled a random pack, but you know what? We always randomize to see what pack we open. So let's get that random luck in play here for our pack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll randomize 1 through 5. This is number 1. That's number 5. Seven times. Good luck, everybody, in the box spray. I really want to get you a big hit if you're in this rib. So maybe this is the way to do it. Let's find out. Lucky number 7. Top number is 3. So we're going to go with pack number 3. There it is. That's our lucky pack. That's where the big one is. Ho. This must be where the gem is at. Oh, I see red. I see a Steph Curry. Very nice, Steph Curry. What's this red parallel? I hope it's a rated rookie. Good luck. This is it. This is it, you guys. It's a single pack. You get a chance to hit something monsterific in here. Hopefully it's a monster. LA Clippers rated rookie. LA Clippers Stephanie, 37 of 99. Nice rated rookie card. So that's the excitement in Optic. You just get a chance to hit really big for really cheap. And Stephanie pulled down one of these Daniel Arturos for the LA Clippers. I wonder how much those go for. I've got another pack break of this that I'm gonna load up right now. But it wasn't one of the monsters in here. It wasn't. It's always exciting. You get a chance to pull some of these, bigger hits out of here. Lots of fun. Thanks for getting in with us. We will have another one of those available in a minute, along with some other things coming up. Let's see what is going on with 17 Tops Finest. I don't know what the problem might be. I'm gonna have someone from our team working on this, and I will let you know as soon as there's a fix. I'm gonna have someone from our service department looking into that, Joe, so I can just be listing up the next optic box and getting things ready for the next break. But somebody's going to be working on that. Okay, so here's the next optic pack right here. The new filler is coming available as well. You'll see that over here in a second. Okay, here's a link to the filler. Good luck, everybody, in some of the box breaks. Hope you hit something big in some of our rips. Chronicles Baseball is going to be a lot of fun. Arturo, you're in. Some more good things around here. So you got into the Donruss Optic Basketball. And that brings us down to five left in the next pack break of Donruss. Good luck, my friend. Five left. So isn't that exciting? We'll be looking at the possibility of ripping up in another Optic Basketball around here. So here's an updated link for everybody. This is a great break. You can get in for $11.99 and hit some really big things in Optic.